the clothes. It's coming to fuck am I gonna do? It's too late to start over. This is the only thing I know.
I know what it was like. I was there once. Single parents hate your appearance. Did you struggle to find your place in this world? And the pain spawns all the anger on. But it wasn't until I put the pain in song, learn who to aim it on, that I made a spark. Started to spit harder shit, learn how to harness it while the reins were off. And there was a lot of bizarre shit, but the crazy part, as soon as I stopped saying I gave up, all haters started to appreciate my art. And it just breaks my heart to look at all the pain I caused.
But what am I gonna do when the rage is gone and the lights go out in that trailer park?
And the window is closing and there's nowhere else that I can go. It flows and I'm frozen, cause there's no more emotion for me to pull from. Just a bunch of playful songs that I make for fun. So to the break of dawn, here I go recycling the same old song. But I'd rather make Not Afraid 2 than make another motherfucking We Made You. Now I don't wanna seem indulgent when I discuss my lows and my highs, my dumb eyes and my uprise. Pray to God I just open enough eyes later on. I gave you the supplies and the tools to hopefully use that'll make you strong enough to lift yourself up when you feel like I felt. Cause I can't explain to y'all how dang exhausted my legs felt just having to balance my dang self. Put on eggshells I was made to walk. But thank you, Mark, cause that gave me the strength to call Shady Mania. Someone to empty that stadium. At least I made it out of that house and found a place in this world when the day was done. So this is for every kid who all they ever did was dreamt of one day just getting accepted. I represent him or her, anyone similar. You are the reason that I made this song. And everything you're scared to say, don't be afraid to say no more. From this day forward, just let the mayhos talk. Take it with a grain of salt and eat the fucking faces off.
I call it ghetto gospel. That's when people, you know, look and see something in you and they might give something. Don't know why they're doing it, but they just do it. I don't want anybody to follow me whatsoever. I don't want an army. What I want you to do is to listen.